representing the Power Trip from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 150 pounds, the Ninja, Shay, the Ninja,
There's an absolutely fist-fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
Presenting the Power Trip from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 265 pounds.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. And guys, Memphis has been a hotbed of sports entertainment for a long time, and you can tell they still have it in their blood just by listening to this crowd.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Working for control, in full control. Impact. Short clothesline hits its mark. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh, just dropped. Puzzle, tear the features clean off your face. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Big forearm smash.
He's in big trouble.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Man, what a clothesline. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
And he's heading back in. Samoan drop.
Across the top rope, stun gun.
set him up with the
neckbreaker.
Can he end it quickly? Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He knows he's in trouble. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. This might be it.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, right to the side of the face.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Just carrying the opposition here. Lands face first.
Stomping. Ouch.
Flush.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
He weaves out of the way. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker. He's taking some good hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's not going to like this. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
He's just about there. Releases the holes.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Man, oh man.
Oh. in a bad way here, guys. Big elbow.
Got him caught.
The dragon scream.
Game changer.
Superstar gonna do now. Uh-oh.
Take a nap. Firing the triangles in, it's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Looks like he might have been losing his grip there, Byron.
Yeah, I think you're right, Michael. Better to release it early than let your opponent turn the tides on you.
His offense is on point right now.
This could be his moment.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Up and down. What a slam.
Two. Three.
Oh, stomping away.
Got the up.
So much damage inflicted.
In the ring again.
Six.
Heavy duty right hand.
He can't take any more of this. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, what a counter.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Look, he's stunned here, guys. Focused attack on the back.
Nicely done.
Showing a lot of...
What is the superstar going to do now?
Take a nap. Oh, the arm's trapped. And somehow, he makes it to the ropes.
Regardless, Michael, he still seems to be in a bad way right now.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. Absolutely destructive.
Hoist it up. Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
He could pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Whoa, not so fast.
His head's taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense.
Guillotine! It's in deep.
This could be it.
Awesome. Let's take another look.
Talking about this win for a while.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.